67 divided by 100. 67 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less, okay. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 670 but not greater? Multiply by 7 is greater, therefore multiply by 6, okay, is not greater. Subtract, okay. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, okay. 700. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 7. Is exact 700, okay. Subtract is 0, okay. There is not number. And 0, therefore finish. Finish.